We have a crime alert this morning. Washington County deputies say a 27-year-old woman was stabbed in the Cedar Hills area on southwest of Butner Road near Walker Road. This happened around 11:15 last night. The deputies tell us a 25-year-old man was arrested. The victims and the suspect's identities have not been released. And another